Okay guys, so next topic. In this video I am going to learn, or I am going to teach you, how you can update your software. Like if you have used any Windows software, you have to update, Windows update, right? Similarly, you can also update your Linux machine via update command. And how to do that? There are different syntax for different flavors, so you have to take care of that. Like if you are using Ubuntu machine, you can do it by sudo, because sudo access is required. Sudo is root access, so you require sudo. You can't do it from normal user, so sudo then apt-get space update. This is Ubuntu syntax. If you are using a Red Hat machine, because I am primarily talking about Red Hat here, I am just giving you some idea how to do it in Ubuntu. If you go into Red Hat machine, you simply need to type yum update, right? And to get the root access, you have to type sudo. Because I am logging into root account only, so I already have that access, so I don't need to use sudo. However, it is optional. But if you are using some other account like ec2-user, you have to use this command sudo. Then sudo yum update and you are good to go. So here you can see my Linux machine is, my Red Hat machine is now getting updated and its repositories are getting updated now. So here it says that there are 235 MB size update are there. Would you like to download it? I say yes. And here you can see total 166 updates has been installed into my system. This will take some time, so I will back once the updates get installed. So here we are guys, and we are good. My Linux machine is ready with the latest update, and that's a real fun, right? So now you understood that how you can update a Linux machine easily, a Red Hat Linux machine easily. And if you have any questions, feel free to let me know. Otherwise, we can move to the next section. Thank you.